So who was the artist that you were focusing on in class?
Mauro Brito.
And what kind of artwork does he produce?
Pop art and originals.
So how have you produced this artwork?
Well, we used Sharpie and paint and pretty much just did it.
What was the first thing that you had to do?
We had to draw the object in the middle with pencil and then did patterns and painted it, then used Sharpie.
Excellent, they look great.